Hello, and now I'm back in Fallout 3 with the quest, The Waters of Life. I missed out the first bit. You initially talked to your dad in Rivet City, but I skipped that bit and just came straight to the Rotunda. I need you to go in and make sure it's safe for Dr. Lee and the crew. Be careful. Bang. Should be right.
Hello.
Are you all right?
All right. I do need to go to the basement. I always forget. I think I need to go in the sub-basement. Fuck. And boomski. There we go. I know it's not safe, because there's dead mutants everywhere, risk of infection is fucking astronomical. Excuse me.
Are you all right? Is it safe in there? I'm proud of you. Now let's get in there.
Shut the fuck up. Right, so if I wait an hour... Yeah, I don't have to follow their slow asses in. Fuck, I still need to... Okay, wait another hour.
Hey there.
Oh, great. Listen, I know who you are, okay? As far as I'm concerned, you've got no business being here. Just stay out of my way.
Prick.
Unlike some people around here, I stuck with Dr. Lee through it all. I was the last one to leave when we finally gave up. Now your daddy shows up out of the blue and suddenly I have to drop everything to come back and help pick up the pieces. God forbid I should be upset that twice now my work has been screwed over by your father. And to make things worse, this time, he brings his snot-nosed kid along for the ride.
Fuck you.
The hell do you care? You showed up here, what, 5 minutes ago, and now you're strutting around like you own the place? You shouldn't even be here. Why don't you go do whatever it is you're supposed to be doing and leave me alone? Now, besides the fact that you shouldn't be here, don't touch anything you're not told to. There's enough to do around here without having to clean up after you. Just stay out of my way, okay?
Is everything all right? Here we are. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Don't you see? This is what it all means. The water, the purifier. This is the water of life. Your mother's dream. No point in wasting time. Let's get to work. There's much to be done. The project was abandoned shortly after you were born. Things have deteriorated here since then, and there's been some flooding. I need you to get to the flood control pumps and activate them so we can clear out the water and reach the mainframe. The automatic doors sealed when the flooding occurred, so you'll have to use the access tunnels to reach the pumps.
Fuck, I'm away.
I hear we have you to thank for getting us up and running again. Who, me? Nothing special.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next part.
I was always interested in what the scientists were doing there. Dr. Lee took me under her wing and taught me everything I know. Dan and I were out in the field when we got the call to come back.